Need to know.
Are you in the know? Innovation and competition are what fuel rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called splicing side effects? Well, take a look around you. Do you see anything wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine. Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots. Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the best of science and industry. In other words, she's a rapture gal. Now you know.
Alles klar, jetzt wissen wir's. Mal wieder ein wenig Gehirnwäsche abbekommen. Dann gehen wir mal darüber.
Guten Tag,
Herr Schmidt.
Herr Schmidt? Schön. Was haben wir hier? Hui.
Mr. DeWitt. We'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Kunstclub, der Kunstverrückte.
Keep your hand on the chain, friend.
I don't have all the flaws and drawbacks other people have. You know, emotions. I'm just a more perfect machine, I guess.
Think about what we could accomplish together, you and me. I propose a merger.
Okay. Eine leicht verdrehte Passion.
You need something, friend?
Booker.
Warum kennen die mich alle? Aber hier liegt Geld rum. Da muss man einsammeln.
How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain? It's just the hand of government coming down on the individual.
Fontaine was a criminal.
By whose standards? Ryan's? I prefer when the judge doesn't profit off the penalty.
Hat er wohl recht. Kann man hier irgendwas kaufen?
Even if we can't see it, it's there.
Was it the great chain who took over Fontaine Futuristics? Sorry, lady, but I ain't buying.
Weiterer guter Punkt.
Standards. Take it easy on the vine there, Ronald. This ain't communion.
Und die Leute sehen alle mittlerweile ein bisschen gleich aus.
Buy a puppy. Me? I got better things to do.
I hope that wasn't your attempt at pillow talk, darling.
Wir gehen ja echt gut miteinander um. Ein Pfeifentypi waren wir schon.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture to judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually work on anyone before closing time.
Der war gut.
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans, I sell companionship.
Ugh, it's disgusting.
That's the Bible talking, pal. That's your mother talking. What does Ryan say? Petty morality? You can keep it.
Mhm. Und diese Schönheiten verkauft er also an seine lieben Kunden. Aber man, nicht wit. Ein schöner Plattenspielerladen. Wir dürfen leider nicht hinter die Theke. Bisschen klimpern auf dem Klavier, passiert aber auch nichts. Dann.
Now there was a straight shooter, one of us.
I don't want to follow one of us.
You imagine having a beer with Andrew Ryan? Probably some teetotaler. Don't trust a man, don't drink, least from time to time.
Auch eine nette Einstellung.
Something fundamental about mankind. We want to be better than we are. That is what separates us from the jungle.
Vielleicht, vielleicht auch nicht. Mason Vosges.
Buongiorno, signore.
Natürlich wieder mit Axo. Ich schaue mich vor allen Dingen um, ob wir noch irgendwelche Spielapparaten finden, in denen wir ein bisschen was kriegen. Zum Beispiel hier. Audiolog.
Suchang observe strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Suchang's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Depth of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Su Chong's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Su Chong freut sich da sehr über Anerkennung.
Taken out by Ryan's goons for one reason, and one reason only. He built a better mousetrap.
Oh, for God's sake, Armand, you want to get us both rounded up?
So you admit it, that Ryan's rounding people up?
It was a figure of speech.
The pot calling the kettle black is a figure of speech.
I keep my head low and I do my job.
Like a good German.
Now, is that a figure of speech?
Bitte was? Wie eine gute Deutsche? Ah ja. Das war fieser Seitenhieb. Und ein Need to Know. Wie Fontaine der Makel genommen wurde.
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But, a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Now we know. And it don't seem legal.
Why are you wasting your time with that one?
Ja, das weiß ich auch nicht.
Unpleasantness with Fontaine seems so far behind us now.
I hope all of his crowd are enjoying themselves, locked up forever.
Gotta hand it to the old man, locking up Fontaine's thugs in his own department store. That's poetic justice.
Wenn man das so sehen mag. Die Galerie des Artists Struggle. Aha. Wie viel hat denn der schon wieder gekifft? Ja, so schlecht sind sie jetzt nicht, aber.
Why, hello. Be right with you.
Ob der da überhaupt was verkauft bekommt?
Amazing what a few months peace and quiet's done for the general mood around here.
All them orphanages and poorhouse did was to encourage the takers. Give a man a hand and he'll take an arm.
Where have you been, DeWitt? Expect me to drink alone?
Da wir noch kein Eve haben, habe ich das Gesöff mal mitgenommen. Würde aber uns natürlich Gesundheit kosten.
Busted up like this.
Foreman says I should have been more careful.
Something will turn up. Adversity breeds opportunity. That's what Ryan says.
Naja, für einen, der jetzt nicht mehr arbeiten gehen kann, ist es nicht sonderlich nett.
Ryan, he's the new Houdini.
He's got him in a department store?
In Fontaine's department store. If I wanted this, I might as well have stayed in Vladivostok.
Fontaine's thugs were nothing more than a bunch of parasites. Ryan looks out for Rapture.
Ryan looks out for Ryan.
And why not? It is the sweat of his brow. We're just the gnats buzzing around, no?
Ja, wahrscheinlich. The Golden Rule.
A fine day to you both.
Was Schönes für die Damenwelt. Ein Ring. Ein kostbares Juwel. Oder auch gar nichts. Maintenance.
Whatever that barber did to you, I hope he's retained a capable attorney.
Schade, wir wissen den Code nicht. Ups, wir haben gespielt. And we lost. Need to know über der Big Daddy.
Are you in the know? The Big Daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal gents are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's a Ryan Industries trade secret. Now you know.
Eigentlich weiß ich jetzt absolut nichts darüber, aber gut inszeniert. Man will ja nicht zu viel verraten. Das Watched Clock.
To what possible end? They can't both be right.
If she feels so strongly about how Fontaine's people were treated, she's more than welcome to hop a bathysphere to that department store and join them.
Undermined by a growing number of undesirable types. Where would you put them?
Try it again. Maybe your taste buds have matured.
Hello, Booker. Where have you been hiding her?
Tja.
That's what the parasites want you to believe. Gray. There's no such thing as gray. There's good, there's bad, and nothing between the poles.
Das wirft jetzt wieder philosophisches Mischwerk auf. Gibt es Grau?
You got an issue with my food pail. You're welcome to put on an apron.
Alles klar, merken wir uns.
I had all of these visions before coming down here of Utopia. Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open a shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076. It's the problem with coming to Utopia, is that it still has the people.
2706.
I don't think these supermen know the meaning of the word.
I understand why Ryan wants to lock all of Fontaine's men up in that department store, but why on earth should we have to feed them? Isn't a prisoner just another parasite?
What you want to do, Irene? Hang them all?
You said it, not me.
2706.